Just con men in the NFL.
Do just well enough to get the money, then your talent disappears.
But Fitzy, you've stolen millions from the Rams, Bengals, Bills, Titans, Texans, Jets. What else is there?
I'm gonna steal the starting QB job for the Bucks. Here's the plan. I cause a distraction in the media.
Ahem, I went to Harvard, but I'm wearing silly clothes.
Next, we need a QB controversy. That's where Sammy Sleeves comes in.
Whoops, maybe you should start the rookie.
Dalton, Marvin, I need you to get people excited but still lose a wild card game.
Well, the AFC North is really up for grabs.
At this point, no one will know what it takes to be an NFL quarterback, and if I play one good half, I'll get the job. Now, eventually, I'll be exposed.
Sir, you're going to want to see this?
Only I get to be overpaid. Get him!
Tannehill, that's where you confuse everybody.
They are 3-0,
And they'll have to start me anyway. Any questions?
Why don't we just play great football all the time?
Because that's so hard.
It's a wild card!
Bruh, where are we?
Kiko, Kiko!
Welcome to the Florida section of Gridiron High!
I never noticed this place.
Probably because it's only for underperforming teams with quarterback controversies.
And bath salts.
Let me give you a tour.
I'll take it from here, since I'm the most Florida person you'll ever meet. Yeah!
And I'm back. Over here, we have our own hospital.
Why aren't we getting better?
Guess you need another year to evaluate me.
And that's where the Jags D practices.
Okay, why am I the only one who showed up?
That's our house.
Whoa.
We built in 72 and have sort of coasted since then.
So where do you guys want to eat?
P-Ribs, let's go home.
Stay! You could be the Kissimmee Chargers and play inside the medieval times.
We need stars here. We've been starting a manatee at left tackle for years.
LA can kiss my tuchus. I'm staying here.
But we just signed a 1,000-year lease.
I'm making another culture change. Everyone out.
Yeah, okay, let's...
People are hating, but mark my words, I will still get the job done.
Yeah, so it's just babysitting the rookies while I take the night off.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
I love that I have to
Ed with Fitzpatrick gets back from the concert.
Yo, I'm looking slick throwing picks, asking Vic, will I stick? Am I the franchise guy?
We don't know.
So back when I was playing in Denver, wait, I was never on the Broncos. How was I never on the Broncos?
Why doesn't Burrow have them?
First joined the league, there was no red zone. You had to go back and forth between the channels yourself. By Sunday night, your thumb will be throbbing. You know, they used to let defenders on the cover of Madden. You know, these LA Rams are so spoiled, the St. Louis Rams played in the shed and loved it. So Carson Palmer says to Matt Hasselbeck, stop hassling my back. Write this down, kid. This is good stuff.
Welcome to the journey.